My name is Ashley, and this is my testimony. I grew up in the Catholic faith, so I knew religion, but I never had a relationship with Jesus Christ. I was what you call a checklist Christian, going through the motions. In college, I acted on my feelings of same-sex attraction. I did what I wanted to do when I wanted to do it. My mom, who was my best friend and spiritual guide, said she didn't even know who I was anymore. I felt so ashamed of myself and the way I was living. I still had a hunger for the Lord, and my ex-girlfriend and I started attending CCC a little over 4 years ago. I felt so alive and moved by the presence of God in this church. I knew it was the place for me. We got plugged into a renewal group at the church called Lighthouse, which offers support for those who struggle with same-sex attraction. My ex and I ended our relationship and decided to live differently. During a question mark sermon, my renewal group and I all sent in questions on same-sex attraction. Pastor Mark not only answered the question, but actually made it make sense to me. It was the first time I had ever heard anyone from a church talk about same-sex attraction. It was that day that I said, God, I am sorry, and I repent for my sins and choosing myself instead of you. I lay it down at your feet, and I surrender it all to you. I am yours. I am a child of God. I surrendered my life to Jesus Christ on December 29th of 2019. My mama was a faithful woman of God who fought cancer for 4 years. On June 4th of 2020, the doctors placed her in hospice and gave her 24 to 48 hours to live. I felt the Holy Spirit tell me to lead a candlelight prayer vigil for my mom at the hospital. Hundreds of people came. After the prayer vigil, she began to get better. My mom was able to witness my faith journey, and after the prayer vigil, she was able to come home the rest of her life. The doctors gave her 24 to 48 hours to live, but our God, our Almighty God, gave her 209 more days. She passed away on December 29th of 2020, 1 year to the day that I surrendered my life to Christ. My life is forever changed, and I will never go back. I joined the Gentry's community group about 2 months after Mom passed, and I shared with them about my faith journey. I am so grateful to the people God has placed in my life to help me grow.
This is my friend Ashley, and I don't have much to say because I'll just turn into a blubbering mess. But we've been walking together since January, and I'm really proud of the step that she's taken in the past. And all of our group that's here is standing behind to give support and say how much we're looking forward to walking with you in the future. So today I need to ask you two questions. Ashley, have you repented of your sins and turned toward Jesus as your Savior?
Yes.
And have you decided to make him Lord of your life for the rest of your days?
Yes.
Then it is my privilege to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Dead to our past and raised.